Now, Pastor Bujingo's lover, that is Susan Makula, has actually been attacked by a section of Ugandans and also by Honorable Betty Namboze for likening herself to the Nabagerika of Buganda, that is, Slivia Naginda. Yes, Susan Makula came out and said that she resembles the Queen of Buganda, and this has actually not gone very well with a section of Ugandans right on social media and in the mainstream media. That is the story that I'm bringing to you right now. It is trending so big time, but of course I just want to remind you to subscribe to the Buzz UG in case you haven't, and make sure that you don't forget to tap on the bell as well for all the notifications that will come your way after us uploading any story right here. Now, Honorable Betty Namboze has attacked, Susan Makula seriously for likening herself to the Queen of Buganda, Slivia Naginda. Susan Makula came out and said that some people have actually told her that she resembles the Queen of Buganda or the Nabagerika, that is Slivia Naginda. And now Honorable Betty Namboze is saying, "Oh, please, how dare you? That will never happen. Like, you are very, very different people. There is no way you can wake up one morning and you say you resemble the Queen of Buganda, that is Nabagerika, Slivia Naginda." That is according to Honorable Betty Namboze. And of course, Honorable Betty Namboze is not alone. There are very many people who are saying the same. They are saying that it will never happen. Susan Makula, you never resemble the Queen of Buganda, that is Slivia Naginda. But I also want to ask you guys who are attacking Susan Makula, is it bad to say that I resemble someone, for example, Bobby Wine? If I wake up one morning and I say that I resemble Bobby Wine, is it bad? Is it a crime? Yes? Please head to the comment section and tell me. Let's talk about this issue. Is it a crime to say that I resemble someone? I don't think so. For me, I don't think so, really. Then why are people attacking Susan Makula? I just feel like it is because she has taken over Pastor Bujingo's love. That is why people are attacking her. Yes, you know, they are relating this issue to the whole issue of Teddy Bujingo and Susan Makula. So they are bringing in feelings right here. Please, this was just a statement. She resembles the Queen of Buganda. Is it bad? Anyway, maybe it is bad. I am not a Muganda, but of course, maybe it is bad to liken yourself to a person like the Queen of Buganda, Nabagerika, Slivia Naginda. Yeah, so if I am wrong, you can actually correct me. Head to the comment section and tell me if it is right or wrong. But Honorable Betty Namboze is saying that, please, Susan Makula, this should be your last time to liken yourself to the Queen of Buganda. Otherwise, if you continue to do so, trouble coming in your camp, trouble. But other people have also attacked Honorable Betty Namboze. They are saying that Honorable Betty Namboze, a member of parliament, you wake up one morning and you point your guns to a person like Susan Makula. We have very many things you're supposed to be talking about in parliament, but you're busy here pointing your guns to a person like Susan Makula. So people are also attacking Honorable Betty Namboze for commenting about this particular issue. I just don't know what you think, but that is what is on ground as we speak right now, and we shall be keeping you posted right here on The Buzz UG. What you have to do is to subscribe, tap on that subscribe word on your screen, and don't forget to hit on the bell as well for all the notifications. My name is Fuller. Thank you.